Even stuck inside of hell, but don't pity me, cause really I don't need your fucking help.